Good morning, children. I am Pushpa ma'am, and here we are back again in the same video, English grammar, lesson 2. The chapter name is The Sentence. I hope you have understood the last video we had on the vowels and consonant, and today we are going to learn how to form the sentence. So children, can you speak one word? We can say some words like go, come, there, here. All these are words. But to form the sentence, we need to join all these words in a correct order. So now here, let us know what is sentence. So sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Group of words. Now here you see, for example, some words. Blue sky is the. All these are words. But are they in correct order? No. They are just words, but they are in not correct order. So in order to correct these words to form the sentence, we have to write, the sky is blue. The sky is blue. And then at the end we have to put the full stop. So now next word you see, live I in Godda. Are they all correct? No. So in correct way we have to write, I live in Godda. I live in Godda. So sometimes you all speak among yourselves, come there go. Do you all speak? Come there go. All these are words, but they are not in correct order. So to speak, come we will go there. This is the correct word. So to form the sentence, we have to arrange the words. Now, so whenever you write any word or a sentence, how we have to start? So the sentence begins with capital letter and ends with full stop. Whenever you write a sentence, the sentence always begins with capital letter and ends with full stop. Full stop means that the sentence has stopped there. Now, in a sentence, which are the times or which are the places we have to use the capital letters? Now, use of capital letters. So, to use the capital letters at the beginning of sentence, then in the names, people, days of the week, then months and the festivals, then rivers, mountains, in all this area we use the capital letter whenever the names come. So, dear children, now you see here, the name of people. Now here I have to Ram, Rohan. So this I have started in which letter? Capital letter. Now the days of the week. When you write Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, all this starts with capital letter. Then in the months of the year, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, all this starts in capital letter. Then festivals, Eid, Durga Puja. And what all festivals are there? Christmas, Holi. All these festivals names start with capital letter. So children, now you understood what is sentence? Now all of you repeat after me. A sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense. A sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. And whenever we write a sentence, we begin with capital letter and ends with full stop. So children, we saw the use of capital letters. Now we are going to see the use of question mark. So in the sentence, it can be in answer form or it can be in the question form. Now sometimes you ask your friends, how are you? So that is what form? It is question form, or you are giving the answer. So when we ask question, we write the question mark, and when we give answer, we put the full stop. Now here you are seeing which are the words make question, like when, where, who, how, what. Whenever you see these words in a sentence, that means that sentence is in a question form. Now you see here, what is your name? That is in what form? Question form. So then we put the question mark. The next is, where are you going? Where are you going? So this also is in question form. Then how are you? How are you? In question form. Who is there? Who is there? Means who is there? On and on. So who is there is also in question form. So children, we saw the use of capital letter, full stop and the question mark. So whenever we use or write any sentence, let us always keep in mind there to put a full stop after completing a sentence. So sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. So children, now you are at home. Now you write 5 words. How many words? Write 5 words with a complete sense using capital letter, full stop and question mark. Thank you.